Hello, it's September the 4th, 1999, here at Filton. We're here to celebrate a massive achievement in aviation history. It's the 50th anniversary of the Brabazon.
Onto those eight engines, and as she's roaring away as she moves down the runway, she's gathering speed fairly slowly, but she's moving, and the nose wheel is off. She's off. She's hopped along the ground. The Brabazon is in the air. She's in the air. She's driving away. And that was a straight takeoff. He ran less than half the length of the runway. He's got a bit of flap on her. Now this enormous aeroplane is in the air.
No computers. No consultants. How did we do it?